So, I have another question from Rosé about linear regression, and I think it's pretty important that everybody taking my courses understands linear regression because that's the fundamentals of everything. So, this is the linear regression formula, and the question is if y and x3 are not correlated in the original training data set, what w3 is chosen by the optimizer? And it's relatively simple to understand. So let's consider a simple example, a car driving. And if it's not an electric car, you have the RPM. That's, for example, 2200. Then you have the actual gear, which might be 4. And then as Y, you have speed. And then another uncorrelated measure is, for example, the RPM of the cooling fan. So if you now train the neural network with real data, you will obtain a linear regression formula of something like this. So B plus W1 times RPM, so RPM stands for X1, plus W2 times gear plus RPM fan, so it's W3 times RPM fan. Okay, so when you now train the neural network with a lot of training data, of course, you will have a Y speed label, or let's say target. So that's the original training data. Let's say that's 80 kilometers per hour. Yeah, or 60, depending on the car. So that's Y speed predicted, of course. So now the question is what the W1, W2, and W3 we have to choose. So the speed of the car is not correlated at all with the RPM of the fan. So definitely W3 is something close to zero. So that's already answering your question. But now let's try to complete that example. I haven't prepared this, to be honest, but let's try to obtain 60 here. So let's choose random values here. W2 equals, let's say, 1, and W1 equals 0.01. And let's see what we obtain here. Oh, we don't have a B. Okay, let's take B equals 1, so that's the offset. So 27, and we should get around 60. So, oh, that was a good one, huh? See, so by choosing W1, W2, and W3 accordingly, and also B, this is something the optimizer will do for you, of course. You obtain here a linear regression model which is able to predict the speed based on the RPM of the motor, the gear, and the RPM of the fan. And of course, the RPM of the fan is ignored since W3 is zero. Okay, I hope this helps. Enjoy the course and feel free to ping me down in the questions and comments section of YouTube or also in the Coursera forum. Bye!